Happy 2018. And today we're gonna make 69, dude. 99 weight loss smoothies. Peach orange blast. Half cup of peaches, these in this case frozen. Half of one of these oranges peeled. And of course, a lemon peeled. 6 cups of spinach. About 2 cups of almond milk. A half teaspoon of cinnamon, teaspoon of stevia, 1 scoop of protein powder, and a teaspoon of matcha green tea. And we're gonna throw it all in the blender. And there's all the powders. And the general order I like to use, there's no hard and fast rule, is powder, fruit, greens, then finish top off with liquid. That's how I found that works for me. Well, there's half an orange, and the other half I'll save for tomorrow. And a nice pile of peel that I'll be putting into boiled up here, makes a nice homemade citrus cleaning. And it does make the house smell a little nicer too. Well, there's all the fruit, nice and snugged. Our half cup of peaches, half our orange, and our lemon. Oh, there it is, peach orange blast, all in the blender. 6 cups of spinach, 2 cups of almond milk, half an orange peeled, 1 lemon peeled, 1/2 cup of peach slices, a scoop of protein powder, 1 teaspoon of matcha green tea, 1 teaspoon of stevia, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. Let's fire her up. Oh, you know what would help if I plugged it in? Oh boy. Not a good start. There we go. There it is, all blended together. About, 72 ounces. Wow. Yep, has that nice guacamole color. And this time I decided to go with some Snoopy this for 2008 with the Chill Out. Give her a pour. Oh, crap. Okay, come on. Okay, apparently it has turned to goo. All right, or brick. It's not even moving. God. This looks like this will be another one I'm going to be scooping out. It's not moving at all. Well, there she is. All in the Joe Cool cup, and I'm pretty sure I can drink this through a straw. It's gonna be mostly air though, and very airy and probably full of fiber. And usually this will pour out a little easily, or more easily, the next the second time around after it's had some time to sit and maybe become a little more liquid, hopefully. Well, here we are, ready to give peach orange blast a taste. Well, Annabelle just kind of lays there wondering what's going on. This one is a bit citrusy, which is kind of surprising, given that some of the others have not been that citrusy, despite the lemon and grapefruit. This one's got a stronger citrusy flavor, even to have an orange and a lemon. And it can be sucked through a straw. It's very tastes very light. And it got a little chunk of spinach. Yeah, the ninja's always missing something. A chunk of spinach or something. Anyway, I'm not filming this outside. Not sure I want to take Annabelle for a walk either. It's cold and kind of dreary. But they're still predicting some snow for us later today. It is cloudy right now, but nothing's fallen from the sky yet. Anyway, as usual, the recipe will be down in the description, along with some estimated calorie counts, macronutrient counts, fiber, and of course, please subscribe. If I click on the little, there'll be a little yellow little circle of me running down a hill, or you can click on the rectangle with the to see the rest of the playlist. Again, this is number 69 of 99 weight loss smoothies. So we're in the final stretch here. And this is called Peach Orange Blast. Anyway, I'll see you folks tomorrow, and I hope hope we have a happy and prosperous 2018. Peace.